you know.
Black yeah, man, I hope a war fight when he's
then we have a learn say, because then when I studied this, so we realized it was the Hebrews. Second glory, first time, different from what Israel.
Yeah.
Within the same time in a sphere. Because them and the Moors, them together.
Yeah.
Ironically. Yeah. Yes, we find out, you go Cambridge, Oxford, Cambridge University in England, built by them.
Yeah.
The one in France, I never knew about French. The one in France, one in Spain, built by the Jews. And the Arabs and the next one in Spain, yeah. So France. We rule us until 1491, up until 1491. The last, look, when I say Castle Fall, yeah? So you explain to me now, in the space of 12 months, we want to switch it to 24 months. They will be able to choose them, yeah? In the space of 12 months, how can these people take up themselves? No, never possible. You understand? All of that was captive imitation. Every single thing. The Empire, the Discovery Channel, we are today the animal around the world, and we discover this, and let's name it Bob. You understand? Bullshit.
Hey, the white man, a thief identity, and
identity.
From. What the fuck?
That's the one.
I'm sorry. Macedonian. You have a Macedonian. What do you call them?
The
Macedonian.
The
tribe. A lot of them were Edomites,
which
is the white man. See? Because you have Philip the Macedonian. Then you have Alexander. See, the son of Philip. Alexander the so-called great. You know what I mean? What, as a Macedonian, which basically my Edomite, because some of them disguise the biblical identity, you know. Call themselves some different name.
Yeah.
See? Then them convert to being Greek because they have the Greek people, which are some dark skinned people too, and live in Europe. They basically get deported from Europe. Well,
the whole Mediterranean base, so it wasn't really the way it is now, man. Not for the islands, not for the Greek islands, them was actually black islands. You know what
they deport them money. They deport them money from Europe. They don't live in Europe again.
So the last deportation, mass deportation, really going from Oliver Cromwell, in Ireland and Scotland. So when Oliver Cromwell, then people are taking some of them then in a Manchester.
All right. Them they are Israelite.
No, Israelite. Yeah, man.
Them they are black.
Everything.
All right.
Still.
This is a part of the scriptures that not for the Israelite people I agree with me. Because Sicilian are Israelite. You know how? Because when move in a Sicily, when Sicily men them, I will impregnate the woman them.
We have Sicily from them time. Really, that's not my knowledge.
Yeah.
From Cartridge time. So that's a long time before evil.
Yeah.
What we are talking about these Moors or anything.
As a matter of fact, as I mentioned that,
Caesar first. What was Caesar's first encounter of the people of Britannia?
Yes.
And you said these people are Ethiopian, dark skin.
Yes.
Right, so we know that we were up in that. All right, you know what? Funny enough, I just remember. I say exactly this, because we had a conversation around here. And this white brother literally put the criminal argument. So no, you like, wasn't in Europe this time. And when we draw another thing from him, you know, man, I say, well, yeah, he was hunting us and eating our head. I said, hold on, forget about the head eating thing. I thought it was eating. Yeah? So you know we are eating, we are eating, right? But you see them all, European history racist. They are cannibal,
them tribes make you look like they are.
If you weren't there,
them are civilized.
You were uncivilized.
Yeah, you were uncivilized.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we'll break it down to me and say, hold on, remember this. Why do you love that so much? You're a product of your environment,
My brother's precept here.
I'm telling you, Mr. Hunter, you're not changing your time. You don't want to steal a hunt. You don't not going to change your town.
There is where them two cave nations come out. Because I'm a cave man, you know.
Yeah.
See? Because they become uncivilized. See? Dirty and nasty. I behave like animal.
The cave them still exist to the day, man. Yeah. We carve out and like a proper community.
Yeah. This is what happened to them after. Come on, brother.
It exists to
them. Job chapter 30, verse
1. The word Caucasian means cave dweller, you know.
No, it's not the Caucasus Mountain.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what happened to the Roman. Yeah. The Romans, them, after them get thrown out. By the black generals, them when they put in them army, they become Caesars over them.
Yeah.
See? And push them out. See me? Because that's how Rome they run, you know. Rome they run like how America run. You have Israelite men in a film army.
But the ten legions are Egyptians.
Yeah.
So there's black.
Yeah, you have black men in them army and them things. So them
ten
overrun.
They used to destroy Jerusalem in the 70 AD. Finally. Use black, destroy black.
Yeah.
Job chapter 30, verse 1. But now they that are younger than I have me in derision, whose father I would have disdained to have set with the dogs of my flock.
Right, so we wouldn't put them among the dogs. Our flock. See, because I'm a dog lover, you know. Like literal dog lover, you know. You see me? See when they want legalize bestiality in America, them this and do a thing like Canada, they think them army already.
Yeah.
Bestiality, them are real dog lover. Yeah. It's about with the transgender and all them things there. They bring in them thing there. And they want to bring in pedophilia.
Because I know that it's a man, sorry, but because I know that it's a man that do not respect this.
Yeah.
I know him like to approach him from a scientific view. So I just break it down to him scientifically as well. We say again, you're a product of the environment. It's after the ICA. And all of these things, you know, you wear cave and you dwell like boy, anything warm, you have a hug on to keep warm. Then goes you in your house with the beast. Remember, we come, we tell us, say, yo, come on, dog and animal, let's sleep out there, so bury it then. We come and teach them these things. So, where's the superior? It's really ridiculous.
Yeah, Whereto might the strength of your hands profit me, in whom old age was perished, for want and famine. They were solitary, flying into the wilderness.
Fleeing
into the wilderness.
Yeah, they chased them from among men. Go on.
In former time, desolate and waste, who cut up mallows by the bushes and juniper roots for their meat. They were driven forth from among men. They cried after them as after a thief, to dwell in the clefts of the valleys, in the caves of the earth, and in the rocks.
Right. The white man, the cave man, yeah, go on.
Among the bushes, they braid. Under the nettles.
Sound like donkey and them things, you know?
Yeah.
Make some funny sound like a monkey that makes sound. So them top, them couldn't top and like that. Yeah? See? So them have the art to come and tell, you say, you're the uncivilized and you used to heat money than them. I say, I'm used to doing something there.
But listen, yeah? A person like me, they always have problems. When it come on to that, you know. For example, I'm up on the train and my brother say, yo, and then we start whispering, I say, listen to me, why every time when I need to speak about greatness, when I need the tone on the bike?
Yeah.
So the man subconsciously still step on you. Yeah. Make you know, say, yo, dumb up, ain't going to tell you to free dumb, because you're still free to talk about it in here, you.
Yeah.
So now, let me say now, we come teach them every day and all these things. We say, the greatest, we don't want praise, which is from Greece, then, yeah? Now the Europeans have seen him as a Greek god is civilization.
The Greek god is almost black.
But hold on. Greek at that time, didn't, even a white Greek at that time, didn't like the Northern European.
Right.
If you hear to speak about them, they classify them as, I say, uncivilized, as cave dwellers, as the same thing.
Yeah.
Right? So now you come now. Into our history now, I'm trying to make you realize, oh, that was us. No, that was you. And
the bigger sentence is the real Greek identity.
Alright, so a caveman are ruling the earth right now. Give me Daniel. And this one, give me Obadiah, because With them end, you know. With them end, with the cape on hand, you see me?
Apocrypha.
See, it says Esau, he said, Jacob is the, you know, Apocrypha.
We're getting
it said Jacob, Esau is the end of the world, and Jacob was the beginning of it that followed. So, Esau, the white man, is the end. See, now we are beginning the new kingdom, yeah? See, so. Bring on our first one.
Daniel chapter 4, verse 17.
Right.
This matter is by the decree of the watchers.
Right.
And the demand by the word of the Holy Ones.
But the thing is, a man for asking, because a man see them thing all the while. A man, the plane for say, we're stronger than them, man. Athletic. Nice sports arena.
Yeah,
see me?
Yeah,
everywhere.
Everywhere.
We excel up. More than them, man. You see me, that man? Just walk out of the sun. We have more strength. Yeah. See? So, this week, man, they are both with me. You see me? We're stronger than them, so, so we are going to read them. Because this is a part of our punishment, yeah.
Punishment.
All right.
To the intent that the living may know that the Most High ruling in the kingdom of men
right.
And giving it to whosoever he will.
So, the reason why the so called white man have it, the Most High, give him it. Yeah? Just that. Never because in this stronger than we in no form of way, but because the Most High give him it as a form of punishment to we. Yeah? One?
And set it up over it the basis of men.
So, him have a base, man,
Lord,
and rule the earth now. And have the princes of the earth, see, I get squashed by a base, man. To show him power to we, say, yo, look, don't fuck up. This is what we can do. Because we need a pride, you know. You see me? But I break every law under the sun. I'm saying, all right? You got to chase me, you know. So this is what I'm doing now, we're chasing him. But this man, time has come to an end. When a certain amount of Israelites humble themselves, you see me? Yeah. See, so this at the end of this man. See, come every road, the end of him. You know, one brother. Stop on top.
Yeah, Obadiah 1:1.
Right.
The vision of Obadiah, thus said the Lord Yahweh concerning Edom.
Right.
We have heard a rumor from the Lord. An ambassador is sent among the Eden.
Right.
Arise thee and let us rise up against her in battle.
Right.
Behold, I have made thee small among the Eden,
right.
Though art greatly despised.
Right.
The pride of thine heart and deceived thee.
The pride of thine heart deceived thee. This man feel like say, in our reach, godlike state via technology. See, come up some super AI now, some things they seen are moving now that they won't have a release from the society now.
You have it
locked
and loaded already.
Yeah, lock and load and
ready
to run out.
Yeah.
You see me?
It's like him said, God, see, I know everything.
Yeah.
Yeah,
I see, I know everything too.
Alright.
Alright, go on, brother.
Do that, in the clefts of the rock.
Talking to the cave, man.
And you already know already still.
Yeah.
You see me? Because I think we have just time back everything. Need them.
So we know that him a rule now, yeah?
Right.
Yeah, go on.
Whose habitation is high,
right.
That Satan is
tall. Tallest building them. Because all the Eden them are making tall building now. That's Dubai anyway, you know. That's where I'm learning from. Why, man, in America, they start making tall building them first, yeah? You know? Which against the law. Because according to the law and scriptures, it's building them a building over 2 stories. Yeah? Go on, brother.
Right. Whose habitation is high, that Satan is heart.
For some reason, I thought it was seven.
Eh?
For some reason, I thought it was seven.
A two-story.
The American Empire and the eagle of them emblem shows them sense of them pride of them all. You know what I mean? They exalt themselves as the eagle. The eagle are proud and the most proud birds, so they have it as their emblem. Yeah, go on, brother.
Right.
Though thou exalt thyself as the eagle, and though thou set thy nest among the stars,
will I bring thee down to the Lord. And when you read this nest in the scripture, it's basically a nest like as in bird nest. See? It's a weapon's cache. See?
Satellite.
Yeah, so him have weapons on that space. See? You say I'm setting nest among the stars?
Literally, you have weapons.
Yeah. And guess what? You have weapons to fight against the Lord. The chariots, they make them a rival, by the way. Try to fight against the Lord. A matter of fact, the Bible says, I'm going to team up with all the other nations to fight against the big man with them forward.
No, but I give you a shaman, yeah? The move there.